everyone, welcome back in our ENV class. Now today we are going to start our new chapter 21, Let's Save Water. Water is life. How much ever the world develops or conduct experiments, but we cannot make water, right? So saving water is the only option for us, and right from the minute we wake up until we go to bed, we need water at every moment. So let us take the initiative to stop water from being wasted whenever we see it happening. So we must use water very carefully. Now, see in your textbook, this is the story of Rajasthan. The name of village is Bajalpur. Madho is living in this small village. Here the village is hardly visible. Only sand dunes can be seen. Only when there is no sandstorms, few houses are visible. Summer, there is water scarcity in his place. This year, it is worse. There is no rainfall in this area. So his mother and sister have to walk a longer distance to fetch water, as the nearby pond has also dried. So each day they spend hours just to get 4 quarts of water. While walking on the hot sand, their feet burns and blisters just cannot be avoided. So, people have to walk long distance for water. We here see in the desert region of Rajasthan or in many regions of Saurashtra, people need to go very far for 1 or 2 pots of water. So, when people do not get enough water to drink, they suffer from various diseases. Water is sent to this place. A train carries water to the village. Seeing these villagers feel very happy, Madho's father takes his camel cart to fetch water. However, this does not happen often. People keep on waiting for days together for water. Some people collect rainwater. This is done by a special method called rainwater harvesting by making tanks. Okay, do you know what a tank is and how is it built? So, let's see. So, some people collect rainwater by a special method by making a tank, means taka, which is a deep pit made underground to collect water. To build a taka, a deep pit is dug in the courtyard and it is made pakka with cement. Okay. Now the taka is kept covered with a lid. See here. Okay. And the roof of the house is made sloping. See here. So that the rainwater collected here flows through a pipe into the taka, and a sieve is attached to the mouth of the pipe so that no dirt goes into the taka, and this water is used for drinking after it is cleaned. Okay. Thank you, children.